called Borrowed Angel. I wrote this for my late auntie.
Brenda.
She was looking after two young girls, and
cheers.
One was 5 years old, and the other one would have been about eight years old. But the youngest one wandered away with other children, and somehow she wandered off with the rest of them. It was cold at that time, and the cold got to her, and she passed away on a dugout. That's where they found her. It's really devastated my auntie, and I wanted to write a song for her, and then the song is called Borrowed Angel. I know a lot of people sing that song up north, and
God.